I want to make a positive difference in the lives of others. I spent my formative years in Tanzania and Kenya. You see a lot of suffering, a lot of poverty. As a 12-year-old, I encountered this gentleman. His leg was swollen, size of a tree trunk. I remember feeling I want to help. That has stuck with me until now. I met John at medical school. We instantly clicked.
We're cosmic twins. We share the same mission in life, which is to improve access to healthcare for underserved populations. I worked in Sierra Leone in a refugee camp. It was literally a war zone. The camp had no running water, no electricity, not enough doctors, medicine. But yet, I could walk outside and I could buy soda, I could buy soap. And I wondered, what do these companies know about delivering products that we don't know in healthcare?
We realized to change the current healthcare system, you have to become a doctor of systems.
We imagine healthcare differently.
We solve the big problems so that people don't need intensive medical care in the first place.
AI is the game changer. We can identify clinics that are understaffed so we can appropriately staff them. We can equip a community healthcare worker with information on what she needs to do that day, which patients she needs to see. That's real change.
When you improve the effectiveness of healthcare delivery, you are rebuilding trust.
For HIV, we're using predictive AI to predict which patients are likely to stop taking their medicines. We then reach out to them directly via SMS to re-engage them. And we're working on diseases like diabetes, COVID, and cancer.
We've improved tens of millions of lives. The richest part of this journey has actually been doing it with John.
My calling in life is to help people, and I have been blessed to do that with Ernest.